According to retired Assistant Commissioner of Police Sam Omala, in October last year, he reported a case where two tractors were stolen from Chinese investors and later sold. The suspects, who include one Ivan Mirumo and John Bosco Kavuma, were arrested only to be released later.
The excavator, which we impounded and the owners want, should be returned back to the owner. They are protecting a criminal because Kavuma John Bosco would have been in prison by now, maybe stood for on bail. But your officers, they go to court and deceive the magistrate that these people are nowhere. Ivan Mirimo and the others still at large. Why are they deceiving court? And at the same time, they advise the same suspect whom they are deceiving court that they are nowhere to be seen.
Omara explains that he later followed the matter by writing to the Chieftaincy of Military Intelligence. This led to the re-arrests of Kavuma and his compliances and the said tractors recovered.
I would want to thank the DPP, Honorable Lady Justice Francis Abodo, for the professional manner she handled our complaint. When we wrote to her a complaint, the way she handled it has pleased me, and I have to publicly compliment and thank her. But also at the same time, to inform her that the person whom she sent me to did not do the work up to today, from February. I also want to inform the whole nation that the Kawukumi, which His Excellency the President Museveni talked about in the police, are still there. This one, I want to inform the whole nation that those people are still there.
He explains that since the suspects were re-arrested, several people, including senior security personnel, have been threatening to harm him. Omala says he lives in fear and is considering fleeing the country.
I can go to self-exile and tell people that country that I have failed to live in my own country before what, but I don't want this matter to escalate to that level. I am requesting that justice be given to us. Justice be given to the person I'm defending.
We contacted police spokesperson Fred Enanga about the matter. However, he said he knew nothing about Omara's complaints.
So for him, he just goes and calls the press briefing, and they expect us, because he wrote to the IGP, you know, and that is it. But I mean, where are these complaints?
I have come to inform you that your plan to antagonize Kampala City will not succeed.
Sam Omara is remembered for despising the 2011 violent election protests and the Walk to Work protest by veteran politician Dr. Kizza Besigye.
You are a big person, don't cause commotion. You come back.
All this is part of my home.
I know.
My home.
I know.
You go back to the rest.